women are exceptionally qualified and capable of being the Commander-in-Chief of the United States of America.
Powerful people like Donald Trump escape accountability altogether.
I should be calling you Senator Harris, right?
No, you should not. That's not on my birth certificate.
Okay.
Call me, yes, please.
Okay, because the Indian in me, I feel like my parents, just my dad will watch this.
Just don't call me auntie.
Okay.
So I'm going to ask you one last time. Are you willing to ask the White House to authorize the FBI to investigate the claims that have been made against you?
You know, there was a little girl in California who was part of the second class to integrate her public schools. And she was bused to school every day. And that little girl was me.
I am not perfect. Lord knows I am not perfect.